go. Kick some ass.
Enseguida volverás a la acción.
Time to boner.
Okay. Locked and loaded.
Двигаюсь к указанным координатам. Выхожу. Буду на стороже.
Got it covered.
Señor.
Moving to designated position.
Да, командир. Я готов.
Got it covered.
De retour.
Got it covered. Scanning. En guardia.
Will do.
Our operative is near one of the Exalt comm relays, Commander. We just need to activate it to acquire the residual data. That comm relay is down, Commander. Our operative hacked the system and decrypted some of their data, while also disrupting Exalt's communications. We should continue looking for any other relays nearby.
Bye-bye.
I have eliminated the target. Good riddance.
On Overwatch.
Ordre bien reçu.
Position confirmed. Eyes peeled, Commander.
Recibido. Estoy vigilando.
Let's do this.
Готовность номер один.
Verde cargado.
I'm watching for them.
Roger that.
That's all the data we're going to get, Commander. Now we just need to get our operative to the evac point for extraction. Objective updated.
Сканирую.
On Overwatch.
D'accord.
Scanning.
Are you eliminated?
I missed the target. Score.
Hostiles pacified.
Слушаюсь. Повеселимся.
Ready to engage.
Je bouge.
Good to go.
Going there now. I am ready.
Andando.
Empieza la fiesta.
Rolling out.
Ясно. Иду на точку.
now.
J'y vais.
Moving on strike one, Commander.
Больше не рыпается.
To that location. Eyes peeled, Commander.
Recibido, señor.
Выступаю.
Стой, Марта. Aliens detectados.
I'm on it, Commander. Eyes peeled, Commander.
Commander, we've got more hostiles closing on the AO.
On my way.
Goodbye.
Waiting to check out the new data. And I'm sure our operative could use a rest. Good work out there, Commander.
Intel decrypted. Possible Exalt base locations narrowed.
Thank you. We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations, and that is not a statement this Council makes lightly. We will be in touch, Commander.
Understood, Commander. We'll begin fitting the cybersuit interface modules as soon as the necessary limbs have been removed.
Appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab. We've made a number of interesting discoveries based on the autopsy results of the alien specimen you brought back. Although I'm sure you can make the connection yourself, based on what we've seen in the field so far, we've yet to recover one of these in functional condition from the field. The men are calling this beast the Berserker. Despite its physical appearance,
let it go, Doctor.
In times of war, there's always a leader, a general, someone giving the orders. These aliens can be no different. The real question is, what sort of power or authority does it take to control such a vast range of alien species? What incentive do they have to follow through with this plan?
Dr. Vollen's interrogation technique certainly is efficient. You'd never know it by looking at her, but that woman is an alien's worst nightmare. Got some vets on our side. It takes a serious pair to go face to face with one of those things.
Covert operative deployed to disrupt Exalt Cell in Nigeria.
I've got a hunch as to how we might get into that facility. Just get...
Done some big things here, but I have to admit, my team and I are most proud of the work we put into the firestorm. Commander, we can begin working on a way to access the alien base as soon as we can do it.
Thank you.